What's up, everybody? My name is Rob Simmons, and it's a request I'll be reacting to another Demi Lovato music video. This one is called Stone Cold, and yes, I did react to this song before, but that was a live performance by Demi at some award show. I can't remember which one, but that was just an incredible performance, so I can't wait to see what the video has in store. And I always say this in my requested reaction videos. I do take reaction requests, but as a rule, you have to be subscribed to my channel. So if there's any other videos from Demi you want me to react to, whether music videos or live performances, let me know in the comments below. And I'm likely going to have to alter the picture and the audio to avoid getting copyright blocked, so if it looks or sounds weird, you'll know why. But let's get to it. 3, 2, 1. Oh yeah. So that's on, makes sense. They've used that setting.
Stone cold, stone cold. You see me standing, but I'm dying on the floor. Stone cold, stone cold. Maybe if I don't cry, I won't feel anymore. Stone cold, baby.
Whoa.
God knows I try to feel.
Oh, that scenery is just gorgeous.
Stone cold, you're dancing with her while I'm staring at my phone. Stone cold, I was your amber, but now she's your shade of gold. Stone cold, baby, God knows I try to.
Oh, man. Wow. I can't remember the last time I reacted to a music video that felt so emotional and painful like that. And at this point, I am convinced that Demi should try acting because her facial expressions were just on point. I mean, I could feel her pain through her vocals and, again, her facial expressions. And one of my favorite things about the video, apart from the song, was the scenery. I love it when videos have scenery like that because those scenes were just gorgeous, and it's kind of ironic that I'm making this reaction at this time of year, late July, where it's about 80 or 90 degrees out. But let me know in the comments what you thought of this video. Thank you for watching.